And then suddenly Darren, my husband, said, why not we make a studio from a yurt? And I thought he was mad, but then the more I thought about it, the more I think it made a lot of sense to us, because our backyard was big, we could fit a whole yurt in there, it was gonna work, and the light is the best in our backyard. So we ended up not thinking, just go for it. So now we've got a yurt in our backyard.